move me. Things of the world. Things that move other people does not move me again. They are all good. Building houses are good. Marrying and having children are good. Wearing good clothing, like the one pastor is putting on, is good. Clap for me now. Have you don't think it's good? Thank you. See, I count nothing as important. I don't count them to be anything at all. They are not there, they are not that important to me. They are not there, they are not important to me. What is more important to me is that I might finish my course with joy. All of us has a course. All of us have got a task. You see, no matter how long you and I live on that, it's very short compared to eternity. Whatever you and I are doing now has nothing to do with our eternity. So, let's think of how Apostle Paul thinking. What is so paramount in his life? Let it be something that could be paramount in our lives, on our day-to-day activities. It is true, some of us that migrated from different parts of the world here. Every time you hear me say you want to send container, because I know it is a good thing. You send container now. Send container. But the thing is that after container, after you build all those things, all these structures, what will it profit you? You gain the whole earth and you lose your soul. What does it profit us? So it says here that to finish my course with joy and the ministry which I received of the Lord. The ministry of evangelism is given to you and I. It's not to anybody alone, not only to the pastor, but to everyone that's got a ministry. And that ministry is to win soul, to evangelize. He said, which I have received of the Lord Jesus, and he specified to testify the gospel of grace of God. He is given to all of us. White, black, purple, yellow, brown. I don't even know the color you call me, but he's given to me as well. Everyone is given, I will go out and preach. It's a ministry of reconciliation. Reconcile the lost soul to their maker. May we not be found wanting in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Shall we pray? Our Father in heaven, we want to thank you again. You have called on us. You have reminded us through your servants that what is so paramount.